It's Garden Warfare 2 time, chat, and I did some money grind. I am extremely tired while I talk, by the way. I think today is best summarized by my boss telling me that I was the most efficient person at work today. Which is really horrifying to me. If everyone is like at that rate tired, then yeah, we really, really are struggling. I think, yeah, I made a decent amount of money. Hang on, let me go. We're gonna open up some of these before we start stream for funny. Breakfast head. I swear to God, whoever made the chomper hats is like one off from being like, well, I made this one called Roadhead. Okay, that looks really cool. Jeez! It's covered in furry cheese! Oh, that's a neat one. The Master Mask. Hey, this isn't Dead Cells? Wait. And yes, this is Hit Game, Garden Warfare 2. This is Garden of Warfare 2, chat. Oh my god, I love those. His little Toy Story 2-ass glasses. And I know this isn't Dead Cells. I said last Dead Cells stream, if everyone missed it. I said that I'd go on Garden Warfare 2 last stream. Yo, the gamer cats. I'm really curious to what the gamer cats do now. You played TF2 for the first time a couple days ago on Hightower, almost won. Nice. I always will remember Hightower as Soldier Heaven. Did the item servers get fixed? Oh my god, Bling Shark. Oh my god, it's the cash fucking money shark. I love that. Did the item servers get fixed? Oh, in TF2? I have no idea. Watermelon war paint. This is war, son! Two legendaries back to back. I think they were almost back to back. I love it. The pretty bow. Region bludgeon. The Norwegian Blasula Shark with ice. Hold on, let's go put on that shark. Where's our, there he is, Captain Sharkbite. Let's put that shark on him. I'm gonna be absolutely mind blown if this does not go on him. Look at that! Jesus, there's so much drip! Fellas, we did just kind of fall and land in an accidental drip. Hold on, where's my fanciest looking things? Oh, shark with ice, because ice also means jewels. Fair. I just think of Mr. Krabs when it's like when you bust out the ice detectors. Ice? There's never been any ice. Ice is just a myth. Yo, yo, yo. Ding dong, man. Pretty hard, not gonna lie. Do I have anything to match? Oh my god. Money. Oh my actual god, I'm making so much fat stacks here. Hold on, I'm gonna put the cats. The cats. It's freaking hilarious. Oh wait, oops, I'm gonna put the cats on him. I'd be rocking the fucking cats. Oh, I could put the mouse. It's on the, hold on. This is a great decision. The mouse on him. And then, ooh, maybe Toxic can wear the cats. These are my two most played Citrons. There we go. I'm really curious as what the cats do now. But I forgot I had the mouse. It's on the mouse. Judgment will be given to you by this mouse. Alright, I could save for that too. Or the Tesla tube. Alright, that was stream everyone. Now I'm going to go into mixed mode and turn it on. I'm kidding. I am so fucking tired. I got a coffee literally right here because I'm like, ugh. I'm joking, I'm still streaming. Oh. Is Garden Warfare 2 gonna crash again? Nope. Oh, hold on, we're getting a request to have someone join who plays Garden Warfare 2 with us. I need to be an ice variant, I think, so. I need to be the cash money variant. Alright, hey.
You keep forgetting that I exist, I'm sorry.
Hey, hey. I forgot you do exist. But to be fair, I am suffering right now.
From dementia?
Yeah, basically.
Just got Lethal Company, so if you ever played that.
I do, but like at the same time, I suck at it so bad that I've stopped playing it for
a while. You gotta play with friends.
I literally am like so bad to the level of Lethal Company that I was playing with friends at one point, and then we stopped because literally it just kept getting awful. Anyways.
What's funnier than me is that everybody always talks about the company, but they never talk about the play on words. But, like, Lethal Company also means that you have Lethal Company in the areas.
It also means that the company is very lethal.
It just depends on what company you're referring to.
I'm sorry. I got an image I need to send to everyone. I'm not joking. I look at my phone for like 2 seconds, right? And I've been tagged in Facebook with the greatest thing I've ever seen.
Gotta post it in Discord.
Yeah, I'm gonna put it in the mention media. You are all going to either love or hate this, and I feel like there's a lot of people who are going to love this just because of how fucking hilarious it looks.
And meme stashed or general?
Mentioned media.
I'm trying to find it.
The cat!
Mentioned media. I don't see it. Am I dumb?
No, it should show up.
I'm trying to find mention media, the chat where it should be in
the... It's in stream stuff.
Oh. Wait, oh is God, it this? Exactly. No, it's not.
It's... Chat, when I die for real and I'm being buried, please hang that up at my funeral.
Where? I'm like dumb. I can't find it.
Hold on.
I must be like insane.
I'll at you in a moment. There we go. Ready?
I'm just going up and down like looking for streamer stuff. What do you mean streamers? It's at the top. Oh, I'm so...
Weed.
Wario,
man, a weed!
It's a new minigame.
No weed awareness!
Just the transition is his fucking Snoop Dogg.
Welcome to quality Wario Rips. Where Wario smokes gigantic hits off of Bob.
God, I actually teared up because of that. Jesus Christ. What's the town hall event?
It's Gardens and Graveyards.
Is it Lawnathon? I think that's what it was.
Yeah, Lawnathon.
It's good until Scientist exists. And you realize he just goes...
Literally, all I've seen is like, the zombies team fills with scientists. And they're like, haha, we have a healer. Guess what you don't have, fuck boys? And I'm like...
It's not even this, that. It's just that Scientist is like teleports and already moves like insanely fast. So you're just...
Nah, it really is. They have
It's just healer. Whoever has close range damage. It's why Chomper and Super Brains are like so popular.
From plants, and it fucking caused a domino effect of no one can heal you directly on plants.
I have been queued. Now I just wait for the lobby to let me in.
WarioWare smooth moves from where you form where you have to jam the Wii Remote into your mouth and shove it. I can't wait for.
Sounds like just a convoluted way to say a blowjob.
Basically, I can't wait for the WarioWare game where they just decide to go full on out and just have one.
Hey, there's two toxic citrons. That's a rare type.
One micro game where they're just like, take the Nintendo Switch Joy-Cons and shove it up your urethra.
There's gotta be like some fucking, I don't know, adult fucking company that just makes like devices purely for like moving games.
That just makes Nintendo Joy-Cons to look like dildos.
Or like, fucking imagine, that's probably already a thing, but like imagine like VR or something, fucking... Specified toys or something.
If someone can find me those, I will unironically try and play Dark Souls with them.
Now I kind of want to look it up and see if there is, but I kind of don't want to fucking destroy my search history.
Your search history is already destroyed if you're on my screen, so it's fine.
I'm gonna look this up on my phone, fucking. Adult fucking gaming toys. Okay, just giving me con. What do I? What do I just search? Adult game. Wait, actually, I don't think I can say that word on the stream.
Which one? The P one?
The P word. Yes.
I think it can.
I'm not saying it just out of sake of streaming, so.
Hold on, let me see if I get instantly killed if I say it. Porn! Well, I didn't get killed. It is safe to say, I believe. Here, let me look it up.
Nah, it's just, like, dildos and stuff around that. I mean, there is, like, board games and stuff. I know toys, like, specifically designed for, like...
Alright, I'm gonna play TF2 Dodgeball with my wife. Goodbye. Alright, be safe, Cass. Oh, you aren't allowed to broadcast
in Dodgeball.
That's the rules. You aren't allowed to broadcast it. Thank God I know that.
You know what's funny is that, it's like, you go to Twitter a lot. How bad.
You are allowed to say the word. The word is okay to say on Twitch.
Warrior, where I'd like to... You have a penance for... a pension for liking Italian dudes who do crazy stuff.
Of course I do. Who doesn't?
I don't know, racist maybe?
Yeah, that's fair. We gotta take back the fucking point!
I mean, it's kind of on my hands. On part, we're kind of screwed.
I swear to God, if no one takes back the point from me, I'm gonna kill a man.
We have a solid 5 viewers.
It's on the mouse. Hell yeah.
Is that like an ice cream citron? It's full of shit, the hell?
Yeah, I'm ice cream citron.
I kind of understand the zombies now. Like, I'd totally eat that citron, even though it probably tastes disgusting being like a cold orange with like vanilla toppings.
It tastes like orange ice cream. Which isn't too bad.
Yeah, but you gotta think of how cold it is. It's all fun games until the plants we have to eat.
Hold on, we know Imp Player, you have like superior autism, so you have to hit the fucking gravity grenade to spin. Gravity. Like, we know every Imp Player does that and swears that it works.
I don't know why they do the spin attack right after. Like, it's way worse than just spamming your primary. You only want to do, like, the Imp Kata if there's, like, 50 bajillion people around you and you're gonna die anyways.
You only do the Imp Kata if there's literally nothing better you could be doing. Like...
It's only been used in, like, last resort.
Yeah, it is literally a last resort. Or worse. It is such
like, if you're running out of ammo and your abilities are on the thing and you're, like, about to die...
It is such an awful ability. Almost no reason for it to realistically exist.
Crazy.
It's absolutely fucking nuts. Dog shit.
He's nuts.
Hit this piece of crap button, what do you get? The Imp Kata!
And is there no spots in your game that they're trying to, like...
No, there's no spots at all. They're just freed some Abe Lincoln real. Oh, J-Rock 26, thank you. Abe Lincoln real, guys. He's real.
He came back from the dead. He's the real Jesus.
Exactly. Abraham Lincoln came back from the dead specifically to play Garden Warfare 2 and nothing else.
It's happy hour!
Abe Lincoln woke up because it was happy hour.
Yes.
Meow, bitch!
Meow.
Can you, like, I don't know, send me an invite, see if that works? It's just Garden Warfare 2 shitting itself right now.
What is the thing you do to get the quick menu again? Is it like, shit, there we go, shift F1.
It's called Escape and Invite Friends. I don't know if there's anything else.
Oh. My dumbass wondering how.
To open up invite. If you're talking about like, I have the EA app stuff.
Yeah, wasn't expecting that meow. That's actually what the button is for. I don't think that many people realize that. That's actually what the button is for. It's the same with the wah button.
Waluigi.
Waluigi number 37. Still can't fucking I can't take Waluigi saying Waluigi number 1 seriously anymore after Waluigi number 37 or it was like 63 or something.
Waluigi last place.
Waluigi number 47.
Waluigi number 6431.
Waluigi number 8.
Waluigi number 69.
Waluigi is going to other beasts. Kind of
does Mario go Wahoo or Yahoo?
He goes Wahoo. Ironically Mario enough. Mario goes Wahoo.
I was gonna say, then you should have. I was gonna say, they should do like. Waluigi should be Yahoo and Mario should. Or like, they should have the opposite.
You ready for like the weirdest thing? Mario says Wahoo. And Wario says Yahoo.
Maybe Mario is the real Wario and Wario is the real Mario.
And they've swapped. It's so weird to think about. Because you're like, oh, wait, no, it's Wario says Wahoo because he's Wang. But no, it's Mario who says Wahoo. Wario goes,
I love how they only can differentiate. Like, at first glance, it's just the names. Oh, you just died. Oh my, you're so unlucky. I just saw that.
Heal me, chat. Help me, God.
I'm sorry, I just have the
I can't stop
tendency to just stay random stuff over and over again.
I can't
for
stop
no reason.
Thinking about I need to confess to this chat. This morning, right? I couldn't get it out of my head how fucking hilarious I found.
How did
fuck
you
him
nobody
up, Mr. Squidward!
Oh, that's fucking Nickelodeon Ballstars meme.
I can't stop hearing fuck
that,
him up,
Mr. Squidward.
No, I can't stop hearing fuck him up, Mr. Squidward.
Like, have you seen the people who voiced it?
No, not really. What'd they do?
No, they did just a bunch of, you're...
Oh. I do know they did like, quit fishing for Nair, Mr. Squidward! What was that stock, Mr. Squidward?
I don't know if we can hear you.
Oh, Squidward, you and your constant need for super. I really wish they realized that that game is not going to go anywhere. Unless...
I mean, it's fun.
Unless they added the voice line. Fuck him up, Mr. Squidward! Which is like the greatest shit I've ever heard. Please... If anyone at Nickelodeon who is, like, very high up and powerful is watching
anybody
this,
at Nickelodeon watching this right now or watching this VOD, yeah, you know what to do.
So, for some reason watching this VOD, I want you to let Clancy Brown say, fuck him up, Mr. Squidward.
Dude, that will give this game 1 bajillion copies.
I know that Clancy Brown would agree with me.
Kind of scary to think how old they are.
Yeah, but at the same time, fuck them up, Mr. Squidward.
The yawns.
Heal. There's so many sunflowers, Jesus. Watch this funny trick, chat. Simply shoot your local sunflowers. And they die. It's as simple as that. Did you know that you...
What?
If you shoot the sunflowers, they die.
No, I did not know that. Thank you for telling me, Mr. Passion Worker. Sun God Pico. Do you mind backing out after the game is over so I may join you?
Oh, is there a game? Yeah.
I think it's just to get crazy. Thank you, Mr.
We're on like peak hours today, apparently.
Why is there a moose on the building? The real question.
He fucking lives there.
It's always interesting to think about how there's actual humans and stuff in this universe, because you only see the plants and the zombies, so you think that entire humanity was over. But no, there's still other people.
Imagine, like, driving to your 9-to-5 job, and in the background you just, like, look up, like, out the window and you just see this epic fucking battle going on.
What's interesting is that eventually Crazy Dave's gonna die from old age.
Not really.
Unless he's immortal, but I don't know if that's actually a lore thing.
He's gonna simply plant something that makes him immortal. Crazy Dave is just simply, like, that powerful.
Plants vs. Zombies power scaling.
It's just actually concerning how much that he can get done.
I mean, I feel like Cosmic Brains is like top like strongest people in the universe below them.
The top.
Because he can make black holes.
True.
You gotta think about it. Like he's one of the only characters that can make black holes. Like.
Does he make a black hole or does he just punch you so hard that you just basically leave reality?
I mean, if he does that, I think that's like almost the equivalent.
Okay.
I mean, he punches you so hard.
I know that there is some.
If he does that, basically creating black holes.
There's some power scaling fever someone did.
That's sunflower. Why is there so many sunflowers? What the hell?
It was like DC Comics, I think. I'm trying to think of which character it was that punched a black hole. I think it was Shazam. Which puts Cosmic Brains potentially at Superman level.
Shazam level it is, because Superman's like. I mean, I know you mean, like...
Yeah.
Can Goku beat fucking Super Brain?
Can Goku defeat the Gargantuar?
Gargantuar, I definitely think, but Super Brain is another question.
He'd just be like, Gargantuar! I heard you're pretty strong! And then he would immediately die because Gargantuar is that strong.
Oh, have you seen... Oh my god, have you seen the cross meme?
Yes!
Where it's like, And then it's Gargantuar that just picks it up. It's like Goku and a bunch of other people trying to
Goku,
lift it up.
Goku, Mr. Incredible, the Hulk, Superman, can't lift Jesus' cross. Gargantuar lifts shit single-handedly.
It's like fucking like Thor's hammer, but Thor powers.
Mjolnir is nothing. Talk to me when you can lift like Gargantuar.
Shit is ZPG, that is pretty sad.
You know what I really wish we had? I want to know how everyone feels about this idea. You see how I can't see if I have, like, when my next charge will come on, my rocket leap? I wish that there was a thing where I could actually see that.
Yeah. Why is there so many sunflowers?
Because healing.
It's so dumb though. Why can't they just be like fucking TF2 medic where they're basically useless beyond.
That's just battle healing. For Neighborville.
Well, Sunflower is actually kind of okay, but just chilling there. Scientist, I like that they switch roles because Scientist and fucking Neighborville is actually cracked for healing. Oh!
I've never played Battle for Neighborville, but I've heard that Sunflower is like. No damage and is just complete healing. And I'm like, wow.
When Scientist is kind of a similar thing, because he still does like alright damage, it's just not like cracked damage like he has in 2. I kind of dislike BFN because it went too much into like the class roles.
They went way too much into like, for me at least, it was just. There really is no reason to play it over this because there's no variance, right? Which is like the big draw.
There's like upgrades, but like the variant you have variants and then you have the upgrades for the variants. So it's like, even if they're the same thing, it's still like, hey, I like this variant. I like to get the upgrades on them.
I know, but I think
they kind of tried to remedy that with upgrades. But
I think the variants was what kept me coming back to this game.
I feel like that's what makes this game stand out as a multiplayer game, is exactly. The variety.
You get so much different characters.
There's like over 100 different like total variants, like that's all.
Yeah, and they all play different, except if you're Scientist.
What do you mean? I mean, yeah, I mean that's a lot. You still have to play.
I'm sorry. With Scientist, we have like 3 variants that are just scientists, but something has been made actually worse.
I mean, that's All-Star, though.
All-Star, too. I'm trying to think of
anyone. I mean, you could.
Hold on, is there anyone that's not?
I'd say Cactus is actually probably the best in terms of, like, actually variants playing, like, differently. While still being, like, similar.
I'd say Citron. Because all Citrons have different guns, basically.
I mean, yeah.
Like, it is ridiculous. The only two that are similar to normal Citron that I can think of.
Oh, you should have
The only ones I can think of.
I wonder how it's.
The only ones that I can think of are that are similar, right? Are Party Citron and Ice Citron basically have the same.
Oh, Party. Right. Party is just better than Reg.
Yeah. Not shocking.
Party Reg.
What, the lightning beam.
He
Party Reg and Ice. I still don't know why they gave sniper characters drop off though.
Well, so you can't shoot someone from across the map. Which is like,
I mean, they can still. It's game. Just. Unless you have a ZPG, then you might get lucky at them, Garen. Or some rooted.
Hold on, let me just. Speaking of ZPG. Shit. I fucked up. I'm going to cry. I'm gonna go camera.
Perhaps this is another invite, because this is...
I need to go into camo mode. Where is he? They'll never see me coming.
Is there out of the- do I have motion blur or something on?
I am invisible to the human eye.
Oh, there's no motion or anything.
I see chat. Hmm. You may not-
is there any way to make this better? May not know what chat.
Wah! Sorry, I'm trying to shoot.
I feel like I may be driving away the viewers, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's alright. I drive away them harder.
No, I do it more.
Bro, what were you doing up there, you goober?
Goofy goober, rock.
Oh my god, you love to see it, chat. I think that was cool as fuck, and if anyone has anything to say about that, please speak now or forever hold your peace. Because we're about to fucking lose. Be honest, chat, wasn't that cool as shit? We failed, yeah, but I did, like, a really fucking cool ZPG shot, and that's all that matters.
And this engineer, oh my god. I just got destroyed by an AI engineer.
The engineer is under here.
The Undertaker
so engineer. Finally here, perform for you. You know what you think of and two, put your hands together in one clap.
What's in Rux's shop?
Nothing really good. Alright, here we go. There's some openings.
Leave the lobby, please, and invite me. I just noticed your game is open.
Hold on, I'll just invite you the old-fashioned way. Which is just inviting.
It's not gonna work.
The
I don't think it's gonna work.
Hold on. Lime that slime. God, imagine if... You think that any of the plants Crazy Dave makes are edible, now that I think about it? What they taste like.
That didn't work.
Can you not join me on the globe?
No, I can't for some reason.
Weird. Have you tried resetting? Cause it might
I could do it again, but I don't think it's gonna work.
Last night I found out that my Garden Warfare wasn't going down. You got me with that stinky glove launcher. I just wonder, why did they go... What do we want for the higher fire rate of All-Star? And some guy just sat there and went, stinky gloves.
I thought it was supposed to, everybody thinks it's always supposed to be a toxic variant.
It is supposed to be a toxic variant, in my opinion, because, like... Look. That fucking sounds like a toxic variant, right?
Looks like a toxic variant
it
as well.
It looks like a toxic variant, it sounds like one, and it's like higher rate of fire.
Sounds stinky. We failed, Jover.
We failed the stinky glove watch.
We failed as a country.
I failed my country by not making the stinky glove launcher stinky. What the fuck?
But yeah, if you want to pull up this thing, I think it's just...
Can someone clip that real quick?
What happened? I'm joining finally.
I got fucking launched across the map, what the fuck?
Did the last 30 seconds on each other.
It was just like, oh yeah, you could get revived. Not! What the fuck, yeah, I wanted to get revived and in-game was like, no. Chat, what if you wanted to be revived?
Sent you the Twitch clip in Discord.
Alright, chat, what if you wanted to be revived and the game said...
Whee! Switch teams? No, it's...
We ride together. We die together. The bad boys for life. I am loving Toxic Citroen though, it's really fun. Although he really does feel sometimes like Citroen if he was green. If he was green, his main weapon was a turkey baster.
And I won.
I kind of want to know why they made Toxic Citroen the way that they did. Because honestly, just look at his weapon. What the fuck is with this weapon? Well, I guess it's a better idea than lasering. People with toxic.
Bruh, this dude just absorbed. How much health? Dude has 39 health. I did this with like. Okay, thank God. Thank you. I pray to God. Passion, have you ever done like 3,000 damage to somebody but they don't die?
Yes. And it's like. I swear, it's always like. They were imp and they were in the mech and it's like 1% HP.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh, oh, oh.
I love Party Corn Man.
I love being Citron. Specifically Toxic Citron.
Maybe, did I? No, I think it's gonna be one of the pirates or soldiers. I knew it. I need to see how much I got.
Yo, he has a gold bandit hat, nice. I'm gonna be right
back. Bruh, I got the same pills.
Alright, I'm gonna be right back. I really gotta pee. I'm gonna try hockey, or yeah, Goldie Star. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that. I'm gonna try Goldie Star just to get that gnome bomb.
I hate you.
But yeah, I'm gonna try Goldie Star. I think my one gripe is I don't have long putt right now.
That guy just spammed just two beam bombs back to back. Will we get this is the real question.
I think we will.
I hate getting stuck on basic geometry. Fucking super brains ass.
The super brains moment of basic geometry being your worst enemy. Dr. Zomboss is
me the best. Here you go, Brato Brew.
I'm gonna get the long bomb. Oh my god, the long bomb reminds me. Oops. We have a dog at my work right now. His name's Sully. Sully is a little French bulldog. And my boss is like, he's kind of ugly looking, but I like him. And I'm like, he's amazing, and I will not take any slander of him. But I want to give everyone an idea of this, right? Oh my god. Sully basically can fucking fly, right? And the way I describe it is, I was putting up a dog, like in a little cubby, because they are tiny dogs. So, and I was putting them in a cubby so he could eat. Sully, realizing the food was on the line, tried to fly into his suite. Like this little cubby. He tried to jump into it and almost succeeded. And then I took him out.
Zumbo got gray. Daryl Cinderella. Oh no, the plants, they're learning.
They're learning. You know what they say. Plants, they just find a way. Everything about this weapon, just because it's painted like an ice cream truck, right? So when I'm using it, right, I just think, I am the ice cream man!
I am just getting really annoyed now because all the plants are grouping up like a bunch of people, and I don't like them. Just be bots, please!
Fellas, I'm gonna be for real. The long bomb. Not doing us great. Mainly because it just keeps flying off in the random geometry.
I need to flank, man.
I've got this. Yep. The long bomb sure is helping. Or at least trying. Avenge me.
Where are my zombie friends when they're I need them? They're all just camping. You know what? Since they're bumming, you know what time it is. You know what time it is? It's time to bring out the anti-bumming machine.
Time to kick a long bomb over a house and actually kill someone.
Did you kill like three of them? Well, it looks like you did.
I killed one. I killed a single pea shooter. If I killed three of them, I'd be dying laughing right now. Yeah, how do you like that, Chomper? While you were busy swallowing me, my teammate was busy setting up the gnome bar. Check this shit out. Yeah, he. Oh, I missed.
Dude, they're all just standing.
Menacingly. Oh my fucking god. The pea shooter mentality.
How did you lose that?
Dude, the pea shooter mentality of.
Move! Move! Oh my god!
The bean bomb.
I hate my team's collision, man.
Pea shooter mentality.
Man, does somebody feel like playing all
there we go.
Of, what's
hold
its
on,
name?
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. I was about to say the long bomb was.
I hate. I need healing. I need healing. I need healing. I.
Behind you. Some man threw out the lean bomb. Yo, I don't know how I even got that kill. I just did it. Zombies have the gnome. Take this, my almighty cock blast!
Dude, oh, I hate the chompers that are just camping at their pointers. Just like. Man.
Did you guys know that if you put Glorious Morning over a game of Gnome Bomb, it's like shockingly more fitting than Age of War? Just a.
That's what you get. Don't bomb. You don't get fucked like that. Put it in. Now go, 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 go. They're on the plants.
John. And that icy citron just ran up to each other. I did it.
Yeah.
I did it, chat. I saved the world. I saved the stream from being just another thing of Gnome Bomb.
Meow, bitch!
Meow.
Aw, look who's on the board.
Oh my god, Purple Yeti.
Anti-bumming machine.
Oh wow, someone we fought was on YouTube. Neat.
Wait. What happened?
Someone we fought was on YouTube.
What do you mean, someone we thought was on YouTube?
Santiel Games YouTube. So probably a Spanish YouTuber.
Oh. Zen Peak.
I need to ask all of you something, especially in chat. Have any of you seen that fucking Beavis and Butthead edit? That's just like when it's like the sex ed joke, where like we're gonna be talking about the penis, but it's just like there's nothing in it, so it's just Beavis and Butthead.
Silence.
Like, no, it's just Beavis and Butthead laughing, and then there's just no words, so it's just like him just standing there and they're just laughing. It's fucking hysterical.
Why is there just two scientists in their fucking parrot?
There's so many. Oh shit. There's so many good ones, though, but my favorite is easily just that one. And I keep getting reminded of it, because I keep getting edits of it now. Like, there's, obviously one of the best ones. The YouTube Poops one. Where it's just like, We're gonna be talking about the penis and the dinner. And we will especially be talking
about... What is it with them in...
Damn, a lot of people are going astronaut these days.
I would say all of them are pirates.
Yard. It's because One Piece... Thousands of pirates set out to find Zomboss's secret treasure. Don't you know that?
Fuck this shit.
Wealth, fame, power. These are all things Dr. Zomboss had.
Revive me, please, somebody. I'm in the middle. I have like 1 kill away from party time. I can suck you. I ask you the sunflower. Yes, sunflower. Thank you, sunflower. I love you. Yes, see, I'm 1 kill away from party time.
I fucking flinched when the butter fell, I'm gonna be for real. Waiter, please, more zoom upgrade.
I'm cracked, man.
You win.
By cracked, I mean I am not that.
Ow. I'm being cracked in my own special way.
Okay, you're not gonna be able to get me for that. Wait. Chomper behind you. Yes. No.
Yeah. I just want to say, by the way, whoever does the screams and voice acting for Korn, you fucking nailed it.
I love how there's just an engineer that goes straight onto his bolt blaster, like, every single time.
Because he's just so powerful. He should be feared. My god. Abe Lincoln. He's real!
I hate non-hit registration because I did 200 damage, 400 damage on my screen.
It could be worse. We could be playing Overwatch. Why? Now that I think about it, yeah, this game is a lot better than when I used to play Overwatch. I don't know why that is a thing, but this game is a lot easier to play than Overwatch. I feel so weird. Look at me with my 6 vanquishes. Pretty sweet. Yo, wait. Guys, zombies, bottom. It's Walter White. He's real. Walter White is real. You're still alive. You did a thing.
Walter,
what'd you do?
What?
I must know now. What did you do? Orbs.
Now the real question is, how terrible is this match going to be?
Absolutely obscene. This will factually be the worst match that
okay,
you've ever played. Oh my god, yeah, someone's playing Torchwood. This is factually going to be the worst match. Actually, factually the worst match. Okay, look, it wasn't that funny, but if someone wants to clip that, they can. I don't entirely hate the idea of that being clipped, because it did make me chuckle a bit. Oh, let me get a safe space. Oh. Alright. Sorry, everyone. Yeetus is DMing me in Discord, so... What did you do, Yeetus? Have you, in fact... killed a man?
He did the thing, whatever that entails.
That's right. He found the one Pika.
He found the one Pika.
I just want you all to know that I'm very, very, very tempted to make a joke where, like, a joke server on Discord or... Bro, what is that? Did you... That pea shooter was dying on that hill and he did not have anything to lose, apparently. Man was caught between the tunnel and the cart, and he was not going down without a fight. Oh my god.
Are we just spawn camping them? Is that what's going on?
Surprise at the end of stream, but Yeetus got us something for stream and potentially the Discord. And you guys are never going to believe what. Oh, Jesus fucking long fun, what are you doing? Alright, I got this, everyone. I know exactly what to do in this situation, which is. Yeah! I meant to do exactly that, everyone. Yo, there's a squash! This server is about to be deleted. Do you have anything to say? There's just a squash.
Wait, is there a modder in our lobby now?
Yes.
Oh, there is.
Man got so salty.
Man, it's on the other
he started modding.
Hey, that brings to mind. I know a strat against hackers. It's not foolproof, but it may do some damage to them.
Is it doxing them?
Not that.
Yeetus, do not worry, this will be used only for the best things in stream, and also absolutely abused. You're twitchy.
Forgewood just... Question is, was this guy always with us?
This will absolutely be abused.
Why are they all- what the hell is this shit? What did I just-
My fucking god. I got killed by Larry the Cucumber.
Bro is cheating now.
Bro got so salty he's not winning, but he started to cheat.
Hey, we won anyways.
Get fucked.
We're backing out of the sides of this match. Do you think we can do some lethal company later?
Maybe. I do actually have to get...
I haven't played it before, so that's fine. look at me compared to him.
Jesus fuck. Hey guys, do we know who the hacker is in this lobby?
It's Eric. It's time to back out.
Oh fuck it, we ball is also oh my god. That is hard as fuck.
So was it Twitchy Mote that they made?
Yes, he commissioned it. I'm gonna put it in mentioned media.
I know where it is now, you don't have to at me.
We're gonna add it to our chat if possible. Alright, it's a WebP, which sucks. So I can't.
Why does it look like you're doing an. Why does it look like you're doing an Ahego face?
I'm sorry, why did you say that? It's the fucking Soinjack voice.
I know, but it looks like a fucking Ahego face, the way the fucking mouth looks like a tongue. Tell me I'm fucking wrong. Oh I know it's the Soinjack pointing
game. The mouth is a tongue! Did you guys think that, like, he just had a big open mouth? No, that's his tongue sticking out.
I'm coming.
I think my first stream, I made a joke. When I made Spooky McGookums, that all of you are going to make inevitably horrible things using the fact that he has a huge tongue. And I'm happy to see everyone still does. Everyone absolutely makes horrible jokes. Oh yeah, Yeetus, behold, Spaceballs the plant! Oh, we're gonna choose that. And then, you know what, I'm gonna put the mouse on this one. Because I think the mouse looks cooler on him. And then we'll put the cats on this guy. You use my original profile pic as a reference. Yeah, that's right. Nice, so... I need to get on to making emotes. Jesus fuck, what did you guys do?! Oh look, money.
I am taking over your base, I'm sorry, Passion.
I'm taking all this money.
ME MONEY!
I killed him before he- Oh my god! Lucario knows what happened, you won't.
What happened?
He had me in the chomper animation, then he died. From the thing, the toxic.
The power.
Now you're waiting for me to come in.
Well, I need to upgrade mob comm real quick. And... Do I actually have the zombie? I'm gonna upgrade right now. They took me fucking money.
Stop exactly. Running away!
Mr. Squidward, they took me fucking money. You can take a lot of things from me.
No! Get back here! Fucking coward.
I just want you all to know this other fact about me that I find hilarious, right? Alright.
We're gonna join a losing game, aren't we?
Maybe. Anyways.
Yeah, I could.
I have a bit of a funny story, right? A lot of my friends do.
Oh, we have it's the same match. Back out. It's the same match. Wait, same hacker.
No fucking way.
Alright. Yeah, it's the same hacker.
Alright, don't worry, we won. How much money did we earn by being in this area?
No, we lost.
Hold on, ready? Excellent! $859.
I got 1,180.
Guys,
bro,
which one's the hacker? I can't tell. I have a slight
Lethal
feeling.
Company is looking pretty fun right now.
Yeah. I'm gonna try one more match and see if we can get one going.
A non-hacker. Anybody that isn't a hacker.
Don't worry, gentlemen. I know exactly what I'm doing. You can trust me. Trust me. If I can trust myself with, like, two things, you can trust me.
I trust in the great Lord Pika.
Oh yeah, Pika. You're about to reveal the fucking Weeball emote? Oh my god, please do. I love that emote. Oh, you can do !! Discord if you want to have people join Discord.
Did you leave the game?
Wait, hold on.
I mean, not leave the game room. Did you close the app?
Jesus fuck, there's another hacker! Oh, wait, it's the same guy. He's just on our team now. Alright, I guess we can end stream. Oops.
Oh, I guess we're ending stream, I guess.
Yeah, because there's too many hackers. Join the Discord, everyone, for this amazing reveal we have coming up. And,
no Lethal Company, dang.
Have a good night, everyone. Be safe. I'll be back Monday, because Sunday I'm going to be busy. And, yeah, I think that's really it. Yeah, we'll be fine. Have a good night, everyone. Be safe. We'll be back on Monday.